tests.
Members of the Tea Party movement using Tax Day as a day to mobilize followers against bigger government. One such rally going on now at the Iowa State House. KCCI News Channel 8's Amanda Lewis joins us from the State House with a look. Amanda?
Well, Marcus, tea parties like this are happening all around the United States. And if you take a look around now, things are a little bit quiet. They're in the middle of a prayer. Chuck Hurley from the Iowa Family Policy Center at the podium at the moment. This tea party appears to have attracted a couple thousand people so far, and it's scheduled to last until 3 o'clock this afternoon. You see a lot of flags, a lot of signs, and a lot of people. Organizers say they hope to start a revolution and rein in big government and big spending.
For freedom.
I think there'll be quite a few people here today. People have asked me, what do we expect? And I have no idea. We're going to have a message. A theme of our event this year is had enough, and a big question mark. And I think most Americans and certainly have had enough of big government.
From the earth.
They plan a number of speakers today, doctors talking about the health care bill, motivational and inspirational speakers, but no politicians allowed at the mic, some special interest groups, but no politicians. Of course, that hasn't stopped them from showing up here. We've seen representatives from the Dave Funk campaign, and Bob Vanderplaats was walking around a few minutes ago, shaking hands and taking pictures. We're going to be here throughout the afternoon, and we'll bring you highlights tonight on First News at 5 and News Channel 8 at 6. Marcus and Molly.
All right, Amanda Lewis reporting live for us. Thanks, Amanda.